Coming up next, a UFC bantamweight tilt.
You ready? Are you ready?
Let's go, guys. Well, these guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight,
shot of double leg.
Wow! And there's a big takedown. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Really making good use of his reach advantage there with that punch. Lands a big right hand early. Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. Well, he continues to stay busy, and he continues to land with volume punches here.
I mean, volume, but he's not wasting anything. He's so accurate out there.
Big blow!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down.
Oh, straight right! Looking to land the right hand, he misses.
That would land it clean.
Huge shots there! Quick entry to get
in
on a single.
That is a great single.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Back to the feet.
Big arm punch lands. Now we'll get back to range.
Oh! So just over 20 total strikes, as you see there. Have landed.
Wow! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got it before. He's very bad.
Back to the feet. Oh, big left hook there.
Bad.
Oh, he might be out. Quick level change.
Oh, he went single. Well, can't hit outside this dude's ball for a while. Oh, my God. He switched the lock to a high cross, rotated him, and took him for a ride. That was a big takedown.
All right, good movement by him here on the ground. He really is a master of these transitions.
He is a master of movement on the ground. You never know where he's going to be.
Working from the top here. Pretty good grounded pound here by
Stephen. He's done. He's done.
Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest